How's everyone doing today? Got kind of more of a rare wood here. It's Spalted Tamarind. I think it does grow in Florida, but it doesn't look like this. So I got it from the guy who gets stuff from India. So heavy spalting, air dried. Let's see what it looks like. It's sucking those mineral spirits right in. It's a pretty hard, heavy wood. More of a bassy tap tone to it. Sometimes it's got a little curl to it. I think there's a little bit here. But I like this heartwood here. Kind of looks neat. Actually, this wood is so white. I'm not sure if the heartwood's white and the outer part's red or vice versa. Because I've seen it where it's mostly red and I've seen it where it's all white. So I'm really not sure which is the way it goes. But check it out. I'll have some up on the website soon. Thanks.